Her family would love to be able to have her off leash. She definitely loves to follow her nose. Sometimes they would chase wildlife throughout the woods, and they would love to be able to have her off leash and go on hikes with her, let her be able to run around, explore, but actually, you know, be able to maintain control over her and have her come back to them when they actually call her to. They would absolutely love to be able to take her out on walks without her pulling the leash and without her being really easily distracted. They would love to be able to, you know, walk her off leash and off leash. They would love to be able to take her out in public with them, visit the local pet friendly stores, local parks, stuff like that. Just really be able to do a lot with her. Right now they're just kind of limited to what they can do. She's a little bit out of control at times. They definitely want to go ahead and work on her listening skills. She does have some basic obedience commands already, but it's kind of hit or miss whether or not she feels like listening to her owners at the time, and especially if there's any type of distraction around, and it's pretty hard to get her attention at times. She's also pretty bad at counter-serving, so we definitely want to go ahead and work on that.